I started feeling very bad for them, but then soon felt very bad for myself because that heat just wafted right back into my face, and then I had started to get chronic headaches that day, so I knew the flamethrower thing was coming back up again. But it was in the open air, thank God, and I didn't have to have the same.
So. I did have a laugh when I saw it on the call sheet. It's an LDC flamethrower rehearsal.